Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to do general love reading for Taurus Earth sign, and this reading is from August 1st to August 10th. This is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. So let's see your messages for you, Taurus. See, first card, Five of Swords. King of Cups. Tower. I think there are some issues are already started between both of you. I think there are some tower movement and some disputes. You want to offer this cup of love to your person, but your person not investing as much as you. That's where the tower movement is taking place. Under the deck, Nine of Wands. So I think your person guarded. Let's see some more messages, clarity. Some more. Yes, Four of Cups. I think you are feeling sad. Two of Swords. Yes, you are at some crossroads. I think this time you are not going to offer this the cup of love which is offered by your person, because after the tower moment you decided you are not going to accept this offer, but some communication is coming. Page of Pentacles. In past you offered your love to your person, but your person not accepted. This time your person want to offer, but you are not accepting. King of Wands. Yes, there you stand by your power. Yeah, you decided to walk away. Eight of Cups. You or your person could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, or Aries, Leo, Sag, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. It could be death. Yes. Of transformation, you or your person could be Scorpio. You decided to walk away because this time you stand by your power. You overcome your emotions. Taurus, very powerful. Very, very powerful. Page of Cups. But your person want to apologize you for what they did. Some communication is coming from your person. The Sun, yeah. Without you, there are nothing. You are their happiness, the Sun card. But after the transformation, you seeing your life newly in a new way. For some, definitely, because death after the Sun, Hermit. Yes, you spiritually awakening. Definitely a lot of changes spiritually in this connection or personally. You are undergo some major changes in your life. You are spiritually awakening after the walking away from this connection. But your person trying to communicate you. So it's up to you. So let's see your person energy little bit, Taurus. Slowing down. Yes, Page of Pentacles. Knight of Pentacles, sorry. They want to come in, but slow. They are taking action very slowly. Stress, Seven of Wands. Yes, they were feeling very stress. Two cards I am not taking. But they don't want to give up. Seven of Wands is even they know there are some obstacles. Even though they don't want to give up. Projections. They are fantasizing about you a lot. Or they are opening up their options to patience. No, they are patiently waiting for you. Seven of Pentacles. This time they have to wait. Because in past you are waiting. This time they have to wait. Taurus, your person. Yes, Two of Swords, they are at some crossroads. Thunder Blonde Tower. Yes, this time your person facing tower movement without you. In past you face the tower movement, but they want harmony in this connection. Turning in Four of Cups. Yes, they are feeling very sad without you, and they are feeling sad for the missed opportunity. So without you they are feeling like tower moment. So they are patiently waiting for you. It's up to you to accept the offer or not. So they are hanged man under the deck and the harmony. They are spiritually awakening. They are stuck. But you decided to moving on. They are in stuck mode, but you are decided to moving on. Because you after the walking away, you seeing things a very new possible way. In a new way and positive way, because after the transformation. So this is the reading for you, Taurus. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like, and subscribe my channel. Please do support me, guys. Bye.